Welcome to Biology. I'm Mike Antolin, chair of the Biology Department. Let me show you some of the amazing spaces we've built for you here at Colorado State University. A first floor that looks like a natural history museum and includes modern classrooms, seating areas for students, study rooms, and an exhibit design that's meant to do three things: inspire with beauty, provide basic biological concepts, and have subtlety so that students have a different understanding 4 years from now than they have from when they first walk in our doors. Six teaching labs in biology have allowed us to move all of our upper division classes into a space where students can be inspired. Here we are in one of our modern teaching labs, where we feature the newest technology and the ability to rearrange rooms to meet the needs of individual labs. The research floors feature large open bay lab areas with benches in a large space that allows for efficiency, functionality, and flexibility, the ability to change and adapt to new research areas into the future and to meet our current needs. We invite you to come up here to the fourth floor, to our atriums where we've put idea spaces, seating areas where you can sit with your fellow students. Come to a destination where you can be between classes or just be to study. A destination for biology and for all of Colorado State University.